Hallo und ein Willkommen wieder zurück zu einer 20. Folge Life is Strange. Ich hätte niemals gedacht, dass ich ein Let's Play so lange ziehen kann. Ja gut, nichtsdestotrotz, ich würde mal sagen, lange Rede, kurzer Sinn, wir starten einfach. Und genießen mal wieder diesen Ausschnitt und wollen mal erleben, wie diese Party jetzt halt ausgeht.
Okay, Chloe, wo zur Hölle bist du?
I hate touching all these clothes.
It is kind of nasty.
Plus, some of the Vortex Club always give me added...
Hi, Stella.
Hey, Max. Welcome to the end of the world. Do you want me to check anything in?
No thanks, Stella. Have you seen Nathan yet?
No, thank God. That boy creeps me out. Wait, some girl just asked about Nathan before you came in.
Why does Nathan creep you out? He should. I just want your reasons.
He's a bully for one thing, and he hit Warren for another. But have you ever looked at his eyes? Glazed and raging. Me no like.
So why are you working at a Vortex Club party? I didn't think you wanted to be a member.
Screw that. I'm here for the job.
Do you notice anything unusual about the Vortex Club tonight?
Yeah, I noticed they don't give a shit about Kate Marsh. I'm glad for the job, but I think Principal Wells should have canceled the party. Guess I'm not cool enough.
Yes, you are, Stella. You're smart, honest, and you bust your ass for Blackwell. I hope everything turns out your way in the end.
Well, thank you, Max. I really appreciate that. Hey, your face looks so intense. Are you okay?
No, I'm actually not okay. I just need to find Nathan. And don't get too close if you see him.
Hell no. This is homework, not a party. I'll text you if I spy him. Good luck.
Ist schon mal ein guter Hinweis. Da geht die Party wohl ab.
I love this song.
Wollen die Party ja noch genießen. Shake it. Ich werde nicht sagen, dance ein bisschen ab, aber... Ja, ich denke mal, der krasse Stuhltanz, der kommt bestimmt bei jeder Party an.
Ja.
Ja, der kommt definitiv gut an.
Protect me from the cruel world. Thank you again, Mystic Maps.
Ich würde mal sagen, sau gut.
I'm surprised to see you here.
Erste Frage.
Alyssa, I have to find Nathan. Have you seen him?
I really don't know, but surely in the VIP section, like it's a New York club.
Thanks, Alyssa. Watch out for yourself.
Why, when I have Max Caulfield at my side? Good luck.
Yes, I'm back.
You scared me for a sec. I was ready to duck. Didn't think you'd come back.
I'm so glad I could warn you about all those sneak attacks.
You kinda are a superhero. You always choose to help me. It reminds me of the only poem I can quote by Robert Frost.
Sucks me, Edge.
I could use one moment of poetry right now.
Okay, but this is like poet karaoke, don't cringe. I shall be telling this with a sigh. Somewhere ages and ages hence, two roads diverged in a wood, and I took the one less traveled by, and that has made all the difference.
That was beautiful, Alyssa. It was exactly what I needed to hear.
Thanks for not cringing, and thanks for watching my back. Blackwell would be so much cooler if we all did that for everybody else. But you're a great start, Max.
Oh.
Yes, I'm back.
You scared me.
Yeah.
Look at this. I'm at my first and only Vortex Club party.
I know. This week was so shitty that I just wanted to be around a bunch of people trying to have a good time. Even if I hate most of them.
I think Rachel Amber would agree.
I didn't know her, but I hope she's safe and sound.
Yeah. I'll talk to you later, Alyssa.
Max, you look kind of tense. Maybe you should go crash. You had a tough week too with Kate, plus having to save my ass all the time.
I'm surprised that Blackwell is having a party after Kate almost jumped off a roof. I guess people are happy that Kate is okay now and they can party again.
I'm just happy she's drawing again. She seems much better and her mother is being so supportive for a change. Kate deserves that.
I saw that the video got taken down, so I hope nobody posts it anywhere else. Is that naive?
Look how fast people here forgot about Kate. They'll find some new Blackwell drama and forget about her video. So it goes.
No doubt. But I actually have to go now. I'll talk to you later, Alyssa.
Ja, der extra... Oh, scheiße. Okay, sie ist schon gewarnt. Perfekt.
Ah, the wit of the Vortex Club.
Ja, der scharfe Verstand. Ja, das ist der neue Dance. Den begrüße ich immer wieder. Türsteher. Mädchen, Banner.
Yes, you do suck.
Depp, ihr seid scheiße.
Excuse me, but I'm going in.
Sorry, but this is the VIP section. Members only. Okay?
I don't give a shit about being a member. I just want to talk
Victoria to Victoria specifically told me not to let you in. Nice try. Too bad you're not a member.
Listen!
No, you listen. Courtney is supposed to be the VIP gatekeeper, not me. So please go.
I need to find a way to enter this bullshit club.
Schon mal mit Schwimmen probiert?
I'm so not impressed by this VIP crap.
God, are you mental? You can't come in.
Der abgefahrene Stuhltanz. Ah, fuck. Naja, tun wir mal so, als ob das Gespräch nicht existiert. Ah.
This party needs a groan.
Der DJ kann weitermachen. Und wir sind drinnen.
Nathan is the Vortex Club. So his ass has to be here tonight.
Okay, heute gibt's was zum Lesen. Vielen Dank für deinen Besuch, Max. Du hast mir mein Herz leichter gemacht. Okay, ich war so glücklich, wieder dein Lächeln zu sehen. Bedeutet mir so viel wie genau wie vielen anderen hier. Ich muss los, aber sag Warren Danke von mir. Er ist so lieb und hat mir Schulbücher gebracht, die ich brauche. Drück ihn von mir. Ich werde ihn auf jeden Fall deinen Dank ausrichten. Ruf mich an, wann immer du magst. Fuck you, Sam.
Oh, that makes me want to pull a carry on the Vortex Club. Kate almost dead. Rachel dead. Enter the Vortex Club. Look at these entitled assholes. They don't give a shit about anybody. If that tornado came right now, I would just sit here and watch for a while. But I have to make sure Chloe doesn't go on her own rampage. I hate feeling this way. It's dark and angry.
Gut, eine Runde getanzt heute.
Zachary, if you mess with Juliet, I will kick your balls on a loop. So Juliet hooked up with Zachary again? She better be careful so he doesn't pull any revenge play or something. I love that Trevor doesn't care how goofy he dances in the VIP section.
Yay, Max! I can't believe you showed up. Why didn't you tell me? We could have dressed up together.
As you can tell by my outfit, I was in a hurry. Dana, have you seen Nathan around?
Hell no, I've been dancing with Trevor. Come on and dance with us. Look at Trevor trying to bust a move.
How's the end of the world going?
Great. This has been the worst fucking week of my life, so I needed to act like a carefree student tonight. For Kate.
I hear you, Dana. But I want you to avoid Nathan if you see him, okay?
I will if I want to have fun. I still feel sorry for him. He needs help, but not from his family.
What do you know about his dad, Sean Prescott?
Rich. And rich. And a dickhead, according to Nathan. The Prescotts can't buy a happy family or a happy club.
Sounds like you're ready for a change.
I don't need any club to be cool or have friends. Look at you. Plus, I like hanging with Trevor and his skater friends. No drama.
That sounds like a plan, Dana. I'm glad Trevor is with you tonight.
Thanks. The boy cannot dance, though. Look at that.
I know Victoria is next on Nathan's hit list. Should I warn her?
But we'll see.
Victoria, your picture so has to win.
Yeah, that would be wicked.
Logan, can I talk to you for a second?
Max, all right. I'll talk after you shake that booty for me.
No. Have you seen Nathan?
I can't even get Victoria or Taylor to twerk. And you want to hang with Nathan? Why?
Business.
You should talk to his dad then. Bro has got more money than God, and he spends it on the Vortex Club, not the losers over there in the cheap seats.
Logan, this is a swimming pool. In other words, you haven't seen Nathan.
Ask Victoria. She always knows where he is. Why don't you ever want to see me, Max? You're so cute, and we never really talk.
Talk about what?
The next Bigfoots game. We could go out to the field, I could show you some moves, give you a touchdown.
Logan, don't make me hurt you.
Damn, that was way more exciting than a dance. Catch you later, Max.
Did you hear something?
Fixer.
I'm trying not to.
Oh.
Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry, I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you off.
Go fuck yourself, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, Max. And after I apologized to you the other day.
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh tried to kill herself in front of you. And me. Everybody here.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
I blame Nathan for dosing Kate, but nobody at that party even cared she was so wasted.
It's a fucking party! Everybody is wasted! What do you want from me?
Some humanity, Victoria.
Well, you got Nathan busted out of Blackwell, so you should be happy. And I'm the only person here who cares what Nathan is going through.
This is bigger than a problem, child.
I'm not perfect, okay? I'm a teenager at an art school. I'm only here to become a photographer and get famous.
Is that what you were trying to tell Mr. Jefferson last night?
You saw me talking to him?
Saw. And heard.
We were just talking about how excited he is for the Everyday Heroes contest. That doesn't mean I'm going to win or anything.
I hope you win fair.
We'll see. And Max, I know you don't like me either, so it's not like we have to be friends or anything.
Maybe, but who says we have to be enemies?
Whoever makes that decision.
That would be us, Victoria.
Well, Max Caulfield, I could always choose to let you in the Vortex Club.
I don't think that's gonna happen. But not for the reasons you think.
Oh, you look so serious.
Tja, sie warnen oder nicht warnen, das ist hier die Frage. Wir warnen sie.
Victoria, listen to me. Your life is in serious danger. I know Nathan is your friend, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate at that party so he could take her someplace dark.
What? Nice try, Max. But I don't believe you. And why would he do that?
That I don't know yet. But it was enough to make Kate want to die. And I think you're next.
Max, that is crazy. Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore. They're deadly. I don't care if you hate me or not, but you have to believe me.
You could have been a major bitch to me when I got hit with that paint, and I deserved it. Max, I don't hate you. I actually think you're one of the coolest people at Blackwell. Weird, but cool. You just don't know it yet. Maybe I'm jealous because you don't give a shit what anybody thinks, and I do. To be honest, Nathan has been freaking me out lately. He's not here, and I haven't seen him.
Just make sure you stay away from him, and stick close to your friends tonight, okay?
I let you boss me around this one time, and I have other people I can go to for protection. Thanks for telling me this, Max. If what you said is true, then you be careful too.
I've got my own protection.
Text me if you need anything.
I will. Thanks, Victoria.
Au revoir.
Ha! Und da hat sich wieder eine Entscheidung bezahlt gemacht.
Maybe there's hope yet for Victoria and me. I'm glad I warned her. I hope she's okay.
So the Vortex VIP, that son of a bitch is not here. Where are you, Nathan? I better get Chloe.
Mit Taylor wollte man noch.
Max, look at you go, girl.
Taylor, have you seen Nathan yet?
No, that's fine by me. He's been getting, like, too buggy and kind of scary. Victoria might know.
How has Nathan been scary?
I've always thought he was a creeper. Fun, but you can tell he doesn't give a shit about anybody.
Is this why you want to be in the Vortex Club?
No, Max. I'm, like, far from home at a great school. I want to learn things, make friends, and party. But when Kate was on the roof, I knew I'd gone too far.
Kate was dosed at the last Vortex Club party by Nathan. So, You should avoid any drink here tonight.
Trust me, I won't even drink my own water when Nathan is around now. He's a pharmacy simulator.
I do have to go now. Look out for yourself, Taylor. And give my best to your mom.
Oh, thanks, Max. She's doing great after her surgery. I'm glad to know you're looking out for us, too.
There you are. Chloe, Nathan isn't here. Nobody has seen him tonight.
He's definitely not upstairs or in the lockers.
Damn. Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide anymore.
So, you made it, Max.
Oh, hey, Mr. Jefferson.
Are you both okay? You look like you're on a mission.
Oh, I was just looking for Nathan.
Uh-huh. I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset. I think he's still quite upset over the whole Kate situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest. I do wish you would have entered. You have to build up that resume and portfolio, but I know you will.
Thanks. I hope so.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost on.
Let's get the hell out of here, Max.
Okay, everybody calm down. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. Look, I don't want to get in the way of the party, but it's time to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes Contest. Before I do, I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who thought about entering. Now, this is the most important step in being an artist. Sharing your work with the world. All of you represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, you're all everyday heroes. The envelope, please. And the winner is...
Come on!
Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria Chase.
Thank you so much, Mr. Jefferson. It was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to Kate Marsh. She is the real everyday hero of Blackwell, and I can't wait for her to come back. Thank you.
You suck, Victoria.
Victoria won. Big surprise. I can't believe she blackmailed Jefferson. Well, yes, I can.
Who fucking cares? Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's punk ass now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done.
Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now.
Zwei Monde. Also man will uns definitiv von uns an diese Privatereignisse binden.
Stop stomping around, Chloe.
Right. Just get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us.
Oh, Gott. Es nimmt eine spannende Folge.
You're gonna suffer, Nathan. So creepy out here.
Dein Lieblingsort nennst du mal gruselig? Das ist ja mal erstaunlich.
Rachel. Rachel. Max, please hurry. Oh God, Max, look. She's still there.
Don't look, Chloe.
Oh, no. Chloe, look out.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit. What? Das ist überraschend. Das ist überraschend. Mr. Jefferson. Fuck. Okay. Ja, Craig, Chloe hat Frank verwundet. Ja, genau, okay. Bestes war, niemand wurde verletzt. Oh. Ja gut, den Pin nicht geknackt. Dafür haben wir den Puck verwendet. Ist ja eigentlich nichts Großartiges. Ach du Scheiße. Okay, es geht weiter mit Episode 5 dann. Nun denn, ja, der Sturm sagt schon alles, auch in unsere Geschichte. Ach du Scheiße. Also, damit hätte ich jetzt, ja okay, damit war eigentlich zu rechnen, wenn wir ganz ehrlich sind, ne? Weil Nathan war zu offensichtlich, wenn wir den verdächtigen. David, ja, auch mit seiner paranoiden Art, aber das haben wir schon gleich erkannt, dass er nichts damit zu tun hat. Es ist Jefferson. Und er erschießt Chloe. Shit, sag ich dazu. Shit. Nun denn, wie diese sagenhafte Geschichte jetzt dann natürlich weitergeht, erfahrt ihr dann bei in der nächsten Folge, ne? Bullshit, also das muss ich echt mal verarbeiten. Also gut, wir sehen uns das nächste Mal wieder. Bis dahin, tschüss.